ए वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, एंड दिस इज़ अमित कुमार गौतम एंड यू आर वॉचिंग माई मैथमेटिक्स लेक्चर ऑफ क्लास 9th। एंड इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी वर डूइंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 4.2। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 द सेम एक्सरसाइज पेज नंबर 70 एनसीईआरटी बुक, राइट? सो इट इज़ योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 एनसीईआरटी। Find the value of k if x equals 2 and y equals 1 is the solution of 2x plus 3y equals k. So you have to find the value of k if x equals 2 and y equals 1 is the solution for the equation, then it will satisfy the equation, right? That means substituting x equals 2 and y equals 1 in the given equation, you will get 2 into 2 plus 3 into 1 equals k. 2 2 ja 4, 3 1 ja 3 equals k, and k equals 7. The new concept is graph of linear equation in two variable. Right? So in this concept we learn how to draw a graph of a linear equation. Suppose five x plus 2y equals 10 is a linear equation in two variable x and y, right? And you want to draw the graph of this equation. Solution: how can you solve this kind of equation? So in step first, draw a table for x and y like this. Right? Suppose this row for x and this row for y, and substitute the value of x. Take any value of x, right? So first of all you have to put value 0 for x and get the value of y. When you substitute x equals 0, the value of y is what? 5. And suppose this is your point A. 0 comma 5 is your A point, right? And to find B point, now you have to substitute the value 0 for y. Put the value 0 here, you will get 5 to the 10. That means the coordinate of point A are 0 comma 5 and the coordinate of point B are 2 comma 0, right? Now use graph copy to draw this kind of question, right? This is your positive x-axis, negative x-axis, positive y-axis and positive negative y-axis, right? You have to draw a point 0 comma 5. That means you have to move 5 distance upward on x-axis. This is 5 comma, right? Now b is 2 comma 0. That means this is 1 and this is 2. So this is your point b, whose coordinate are 2, 0, and this is the point A whose coordinate are 0, 5. Now you have to draw a line passing through point A and B both. Now this is the required line. This is your required line whose equation is given by 5x plus 2y equals 10, right? और इस तरह आप किसी भी लाइन को ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. सो लेट अस टेक न्यू एग्जांपल. एग्जांपल 6, पेज नंबर 72. एग्जांपल 6, ड्रॉ द ग्राफ ऑफ लाइन x प्लस वाई इक्वल्स 7. टू ड्रॉ द ग्राफ वी नीड टू टेक two solution, at least two solution, right? And what are solution? I have discussed in my previous video. A pair of point which satisfy the given equation, right? So this row is 4x and this row is 4y. Substitute 0 and 0, right? Now obtain the corresponding value of y. When you substitute x equals 0, you will get y equals 7. When you substitute y equals 0, you will get x equals 7, right? That means this is our A point and this is our B point, right? Now there are two points A 0, 7 and B 7, 0. Now draw a graph, right? But you have to use original graph paper. First of all, we draw a point A 0, 7, and on y axis we have to draw, suppose this is your 7, suppose this is your 7, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, and on x axis 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Suppose this is your point B and you know the coordinate on x axis are given by 7, 0 type. On x axis the coordinate of y is always 0 and on y axis the coordinate of x is always 0, right? Now draw a line which passes through both A and B. This is your required line, x plus y equals 7, right? You can verify 0, 7 and 7, 0 both are solution of the given equation, right? And in the same way you can draw any line in two variable, but one thing keep in mind that you cannot draw the graph of linear equation containing three variables, right? It must contain at least one variable or at most two variables, right? Take another example, and this example does not belong to book. Yeah, simply ek example hai. Suppose you are given y equals 4x and you have to draw the graph of this equation, right? So the method is same for any kind of question. Suppose this is x, this is y, substitute 0 here, substitute 0 here, right? This means what? When you substitute x equals 0, you will get y equals 0. When you substitute y equals 0, you will get x is also 0. That means the point is same. The point A and B both are same. So what will you do in this case? You have to do in this case, इनमें से एक पॉइंट लेना है आपको. यू विल नॉट टेक बी पॉइंट, राइट? एंड इन दिस सिचुएशन यू पुट अ नॉन जीरो वैल्यू इन द प्लेस ऑफ एक्स. सपोज वी टेक 1 इन द प्लेस ऑफ एक्स बिकॉज दिस इज लाइन फॉर एक्स. देन व्हाट विल be the value of y. When we substitute x here, we will get y equals 4. And when we substitute x equals minus 1, we will get y equals minus 4. And we have to take at least one non-zero point. At least one non-zero point, right? This means what? This means the coordinate of point A are in this question 0, 0. This means what? The given line pass through origin. Pass through origin. Now the procedure is same. What is the procedure? This is x, negative x, y, and negative direction of y, right? Now a 0, 0, that means the point is here at the origin, because the coordinate of a are 0, 0, right? And now this is our b point, because we already cancelled this point, and this is our c point. What are the coordinate of b? The coordinate of b are 1, 4, and the coordinate of c are -1, -4. So we need to draw b point and c point on this graph paper. Suppose this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is 5. So we first of all we draw the point B, 1, 4. This is 1 on x axis and this is 4 on y axis. Now this is the required point, and what are the coordinate of this point? The coordinates are 1, 4, right? And where the C? So we need to cover this distance on negative x axis, right? The coordinate of C are -1 and -4. So on x axis we need to draw 1, and we need to draw -4 on negative y axis. This negative, right? This is -1, -2, -3, -4, right? So where is the point? This is the point C, whose coordinate are -1, -4, right? Now we draw a line passing through all the points A, B, and C, right? That means this point, and this point. So this is the equation. This line is a required equation, right? You can represent this line by writing equation again. So this is the special case where the constant C is 0. That means this equation is in form a standard form ka equation hai, but in this equation C is 0. Why C is 0? When we interchange -4x to left hand side, you will get -4x + y + 0 = 0. Now compare both the equations, you will get A equals -4, B equals 1, and C is 0. So all are linear equations, right? But in some kind of linear equation there is no value of constant. That means the constant value must be 0. But if the constant value is non-zero, then use the above method, this type, right? In this kind of question where the constant is non-zero, you have to put the value x equals 0 and y equals 0. But what about the equations where c is 0? So you need to take non-zero value for x and non-zero value for y, right? So this jitne bhi maine aapko do teen example karaye hain, ye abhi aapki aane wali exercise ko completely cover kar lenge. So in the same way you can do all the questions of exercise 4.3. and in the first question In the first question, draw the graph of each of the following linear equation in two variables, x plus y equals 4, x minus y equals 2, y minus equals 3x, and the fourth question is 3 equals 2x plus y. Right? So you can do whole exercise if you know how to do the questions. So now